Please pay attention to the following important safety messages. In case you're wearing private headphones, remove them and listen carefully. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please fasten your seatbelt securely. To undo the belt, simply lift the metal flap. If seated in SAS business, use the three-point belt for takeoff and landing. Press here to undo the belt. Keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight, even when the sign is turned off. In SAS business, release the shoulder belt for more comfort. Should you sleep during the flight, make sure to keep your seatbelt outside your blanket, so that the cabin crew will not need to disturb you in case of unexpected turbulence. Passengers, including children, are not allowed to sleep on the floor. Any kind of smoking, including the use of e-cigarettes, is strictly forbidden in all areas of the aircraft, including the lavatories. If the cabin air system should fail, oxygen masks will be released from the panel just above your seat. Stay where you are and pull the mask firmly towards you to open the oxygen supply. To release the oxygen, you'll have to pull quite hard. Place the mask over your nose and mouth as quickly as you can. Tighten the mask to your face using the elastic band and begin to breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is correctly fitted before helping anyone else. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please adopt one of the following positions depending on your seat. For emergency landing on water, there's a life vest under your seat, or between the seats. Pull the red tab to release. To use it, place the vest over your head, pass the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle, and tighten the strap. As you leave the aircraft, inflate the life vest by pulling the red tab. You can use the mouthpiece to top up the air if necessary, and the light will come on automatically on contact with water. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency. There are four clearly marked exits on each side. Leave your hand baggage behind and move to the nearest exit. Remember, it may be behind you. Emergency lighting along the aisles will help you find your way. All doors are marked with exit signs. The doors are opened by moving the handle in the direction of the red arrow. Opening the doors will automatically inflate the evacuation slides. Jump onto the slides and move away from the aircraft. If the aircraft has had to land on water, these slides detach to form rafts. And finally, please take a look at the safety on board car in the seat pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention. If you have any further questions, just ask the cabin crew. We look forward to taking good care of you during the flight.
Take your seats.
Yeah.
Mine damer og herrer, skal vi byde velkommen til Illinois og Chicago her, Lufthavn. Klokken den er gået, er der blevet 17.38, og det betyder, at vi landede et par minutter før vores skedule ankomsttid, hvilket er helt normalt for besætningen her. Vi skal dog til gengæld køre lidt endnu, indtil vi når vores standplads og gate, og indtil vi gør det, skal jeg bede om at blive siddende med sikkerhedsbæltet fastspændt og i gang og områderne omkring. Nødgangen er fri for alle form for baggage. Når de her ude foran har fundet vores parkeringsplads og slukket for skiltet med sikkerhedsbæltet, så er det til at forlade sin stol og åbne hatten, men åbne dem lige forsigtigt. Tobaksrygning, det er også igen tilladt, lige så snart I har fundet et rygeområde ind i lufthavnen. Således gik der 8,5 timer fra København til Chicago. Jeg håber, I har haft en god tur med os. Det har været en fornøjelse at have med jer ombord. Hvis I skal videre her fra O'Hare, så er en rigtig god tur videre. Skal I blive her i Chicago-området, så er det rigtig godt ophold. For alle os her i kabinen, i cockpit og i firmaet, tak for i dag og på gensyn. Ladies and gentlemen, it's 5:40. We arrive in Chicago on time, which by the way is quite normal for this crew, so welcome to Chicago. We do though have a little taxiing to do until we will park at the gates, and until then please remain seated, keep eyes on the emergency exit free of all cabin baggage until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off for the last time today. By then you may leave your seat, open the overhead bins, but please open them carefully. Please also just take an extra look when you leave your seat so you won't forget anything. If you're eager to enjoy cigarettes, smoking is permitted again once you have reached the smoking area in the airport. And so, ladies and gentlemen, 8.5 hours went by from Copenhagen across the Atlantic to Chicago. It has been a pleasure that you've been flying with us. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you're flying out of here, I know some of you are, so have a pleasant onward journey. If you're staying in the Chicago area, have a pleasant stay. From all of us, in the cabin, in the cockpits, in the company, thank you for flying with us, and hope to see you again sometime soon. Bye-bye.
You have at the aisle. Thank you.
No, she. I go down there, pay the guy, I tip on my luggage, and Sheila still not showed up. I don't know where she went. I don't know why she didn't come back.
Fasten your seatbelt, we are not at the gates. Sir, please sit down.
Yeah, I know.